My father died on October 17th, 2015. He was playing a tournament. It was his third game. He won his first two. He stood up to go bathroom, came out the bathroom holding his chest and said, "Someone call an ambulance." The ambulance came very, very quickly. I think they arrived in like 4 minutes, but they couldn't resuscitate him and he died at war, as a man should.